nou, dan is het wel een tweet on this one.
He's probably high as a kite.
Yeah. Oh, man. We're talking about that.
You know, he's a smart guy. He probably has to dumb himself down to live a normal life.
You think a CEO should not, you know, smoke pot on a podcast? Like,
no, I think it's cool that he smokes on a podcast. Okay. You shouldn't tweet on a podcast.
I see.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I see.
Hey, did you ever think Sears would be a penny stock?
Penny stock and me, right? In the same stock. No. They say all penny stocks start off as a big stock. We didn't mean them to be penny stocks. We wanted them to be big stocks, but they, you know.
Yeah, but Sears went down.
That's fucking unbelievable, you know. I mean, the softest line of Sears.
What's happening to, like, all the old retail spots? Yeah. Toys R Us.
You know what it is? Point Blank Shop and Amazon. Yeah, guys. Amazon, you know, honestly, it's so making it so easy to buy shit online. Who wants to go to the store anymore?
Do you see any silver linings for what's happening with Elon Musk?
That's my friend. He's a fucking
expert. Is there any silver lining to investors with Tesla?
You know what? I don't think it's going to really matter. Is he's not resigning. He's still going to be CEO, right? Not going to be chairman. It's probably good that someone comes in and helps him, because the guy's, he's so intertwined with the company, right? The company needs to become a real company. I love his cars, though. Anyway, guys, I gotta go. Take care.
Have a good one, you guys. Thank you so much.
Let's take care,
Mike. Yeah, we'll talk tomorrow.
Take care. Okay, take care. Bye.